Kitchen renovation. Question. In terms of a white, I don't know how much of a warm white you'd call this, but I've always felt you can never go wrong with White on White by Glidden ICI Deluxe. It is one of my favorite whites. Another white you might choose is Chantilly Lace by Benjamin Moore. It's a really nice color as well. And for your grays, I'm gonna tell you something. Gray can be super tricky. So the key to getting the right gray is you must sample. Please, please, please promise me that you're gonna do some samples. Grays tend to be either very blue, very green, or very brown. So, or purple. So it makes gray tricky, and finding the right gray may take a few attempts, but I would say it's always important to look at a color that is deep and rich, like what you're looking for, in all sorts of different times of day and types of day. So this morning, it is gray and it is overcast, and I guarantee you that that color will look entirely different right now than it will if the sun comes out and it's gorgeous later on. So do me a favor and take the time to get the samples. Even if you just get some little pots of paint and paint them on a piece of cardboard, or you can get little sample boards at the hardware store or at a dollar store. Go to a dollar store, you can get little artist canvases and you can get a sample pot of paint and paint it on. And you may think, oh my gosh, that's a waste of money, but let me tell you, it is not a waste of money. This is a major investment you're gonna make, and you wanna make sure that you get that color perfect. Good luck. It sounds like it's gonna be absolutely gorgeous.